Mark, and welcome to the latest episode of STIHL Focus On. Today in the workshop, battery options. My name is Matt, and I'm joined as ever by Paul from STIHL Product Management to talk all things batteries and which one you need for which outdoor challenge. Lovely to have you back.
Thank you very much. I'm looking forward to talking all about our battery systems today.
Indeed, and you mentioned it, systems. So we're talking about multiple options here, right?
Yes, we are. STIHL battery tools can be used for a really wide range of applications. So our aim is to offer the right battery technology and the required power for each task. So if you're working in your garden or a small garden challenge, right, maybe a larger task in your garden, or you're a professional using them for professional use, we want to have the right battery system for each application.
Okay, I like it. So we'll dive into each individual system momentarily. Before we do, maybe you could run us through the general advantages of working with batteries.
Well, of course, battery powered tools are of course quiet. There's no emissions at operator level and no fuel to mix. They're lightweight and really well balanced. So they're just very simple to pick up and get on with the task at hand.
Okay, let's get this party started. Let's start with a slightly smaller battery, the kind of triangular one.
Yeah, this is our AS2 battery, part of our AS system of battery tools. That's ideal for small garden challenges or garden tasks.
Right.
It fits a grass trimmer, hedge trimmers, small shrub shear, and also a garden pruner. So there's certainly enough power in this battery to get lots of garden tasks completed.
Very nice. That's the garden. Also, any professional applications?
Yeah, actually, we can combine two AS2 batteries in our GTA40 to give you a little bit of extra power that's suitable for professional tasks.
Okay, great. Well, then we'll check out a video here. This is Simon. He's telling us about how he works with two of those batteries.
Hello, my name is Simon Sauer, and I work at Dietz Tree Care. I'm a European tree worker. I use the GTA40 for deadwood removal of thin branches, or for light crown reductions. This way, I don't need a manual pruning saw. At first, I thought I would be faster with the manual pruning saw. But later I realized that the GTA40 performs really well. You can also use the full bar length, which allows you to cut larger branches.
Very nice indeed. So I'm seeing the advantages. Lightweight, easy to use, right? Get straight to work.
Precisely that, and enough power to get a professional task done from a small battery.
Lovely. Okay, that's the AS. Where do you want to go next?
Let's move up to our AK system of battery tools. Mm-hmm. This is still suited to work around your home garden, so for domestic use. But these batteries have more cells and obviously more capacity, so you get more power and longer working times with this system.
What kind of applications might you use the AK system for?
Well, the battery fits in many, many tools. So you've got chainsaws, hedge trimmers, blowers, leaf vacuum shredders and lawn mowers.
Wow.
So you can cover every domestic garden task with that battery system.
Yeah, very nice, very helpful. Talk us a little bit through the technology in the AK.
Well, they're lithium ion batteries. So we actually have three different batteries in the range. We have the AK10, AK20 and AK30.
Right.
As you move up in numbers, you get more cells and more capacity and therefore more power and longer working times. But it's really important to pick the right battery for the right application. So if you're using a hedge trimmer and holding it out in front of you, you want a lighter weight tool.
Right.
So you can go with the AK10 battery or perhaps the AK20 battery in the larger hedge trimmers to make it comfortable and ergonomic to use.
Sure.
But if you're using a chainsaw or perhaps a lawnmower,
you want a bit more power, don't you?
Exactly that. So you can use an AK30 battery in those tools, and you're not too worried about the weight as the chainsaw's close to you and the lawnmower's obviously on the ground as well. So picking the right tool, the right battery, is a really important decision. But we've got recommendations on the right batteries for each tool, easily available online.
Yeah, options, options, options.
Indeed.
Lovely. So let's go to the final system for today. That's in the middle there, the AP system.
Yeah, this is our AP battery, part of the AP system of battery tools.
Right.
It's designed for people with large gardens or estates and professional users.
Yeah.
So we've got a really expansive range of tools here. Multiple chainsaws, hedge trimmers, grass trimmers, blowers. So you've got a really expansive range of tools for both the home user and professional.
Okay, so I can imagine if I'm working on a very big task or if I'm a pro user, I need that power, right? Talk to me about performance.
Yeah, of course. These batteries have high quality lithium ion cells with high capacity and high power output. So a really good power to weight ratio. In the case of the AP500S battery, we can offer up to 3 kilowatts output, electrical output, at a low weight of only 2 kilograms, so a very good power to weight ratio in this battery. There are a number of batteries in the range, the AP200S, 300S and 500S.
Right.
So again, like the AK system, you can pick the right battery for the task, whether you need lower weight or more power in the case of a higher capacity and higher power battery.
Okay, and as I understand it, they're really rather clever, these batteries. There's smart technology inside them, right?
Yeah, there is, certainly. So there's technology where the tool talks to the battery,
right,
and demands certain amounts of power. So a hedge trimmer has a smaller motor and doesn't need as much power as a chainsaw, where it needs more power. So the tool demands the right levels of power from the battery at all times.
Oh,
there's
excellent.
Always that constant communication.
And so it's not getting overused unnecessarily?
No, exactly. It's getting the right amount of power for the right task.
Great.
Precisely that. These batteries are also really robust. They go through extensive testing to make sure they're up to professional applications and have the resistance to hard knocks. They're also IPX4 protected.
Mm-hmm.
So IPX4 rating means that they are water resistant with water splashing from all areas. So they can most certainly be used in the rain.
Right, because a pro can't choose when they might want to work or need to work, but they can work through the rain, that's fine.
Yeah, exactly. They need to get on with the job at hand. They also provide constant power.
Yeah.
So as you use a battery and the charge depletes, voltage does drop. As the voltage drops, power would typically drop as well. But
yeah,
we actually increase the amps at the same time, just constantly monitoring the battery voltage and increasing the amps gradually to make sure you always get constant power.
Oh, so, fantastic.
Yeah, so with a petrol tool, you'd expect the same amount of power from the first drop of petrol to the last drop of petrol, and you expect the same from a battery power tool. So the STIHL batteries certainly offer that.
Very nice indeed. And they also communicate to an app, and I can track them and follow them if I have multiple batteries, for example.
Yes, of course. They have STIHL Connected built into them. That's a Bluetooth technology that talks to the STIHL Connected app on your phone, or perhaps the STIHL Connected box in the workshop, and can tell you how many charge cycles the battery has been through,
right,
what charge level it has, and you can also identify the battery in the workshop. So if you've got a number of batteries on the shelf and you want to pick one battery, you can send a little message to it and it just lights up, so you can go and pick the right battery you've intended for that task.
Talk about two-way communication, right?
Very clever stuff.
Very nice. Very clever stuff is exactly what you've delivered again for us today, Paul. Thank you very much for your help. It's been a joy.
Thank you very much.
And thank you guys for stopping by. We hope there was something there for you. There's loads of other resources on the website. Check them out. But until the next time, from all of us here in the workshop, take care of yourselves. Bye-bye.
Goodbye.